In Basalt, we were having a problem for certain movements in which we lost all of our features, and this was due to the fact that we were not using the IMU for predicting where new features will be in new frames. And this is an implementation of that idea. Notice how the features stick much better, even though we are moving things very suddenly.